Oh, you've got to be kidding me! Novak Djokovic with a moment of absolute brilliance.